Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have been out here for 200 saves. This is a special moment. Also, some pants have been sacrificed in the process. Like, half of my crew are now half naked. Almost the other half is NPCs, so they don't count. See, when NPCs get caught in a nuclear blast, they don't seem to lose their pants for some reason.
Stop where you are. Identify yourselves.
Hello. I'm tired, best can't. Yo.
Rangers? Wait a minute. I know who you are. The jacked up thugs who've been giving the monks all that trouble. Very impressive. My boss likes the way you work. How'd you like to do more of the same kind of skullduggery and get paid for it?
$1 million. Who's your boss?
No names till we get you on board.
Fuck. Okay. Let's try.
Glad to hear it. Now, you're gonna need to hand over all your weapons and follow me. They'll be waiting for you when you get back, but you're not getting through this gate pack in heat.
Ooh. Okay. Shit.
Come on through.
Anything
ready
else?
To take your weapons back, Rangers? Just remember, then finish your business inside.
Okay, so she will be guarding the entrance, I take it. Show me. So we got nothing? Nothing at all? Not even knuckles? At least we still have our drugs. And I have a few people who are brute force trained. Oh, okay. I get ya. What's this? Oops! Oh. I think we need to reload. Load. I mean, I was just looking. Come on now. Okay, let's check our inventory before we go in. Oh wait, will she also take everything that's in the inventory? Just in case. Probably won't be able to smuggle in projectile weapons, but a little bit of extra. Okay then. Also, what's my trinket of day? Let's try this one. Quick save here. Whee!
Stop where you are. Identify yourselves. amongst all that trouble. Very impressive. My boss likes the way you work. How'd you like to do more of the same kind of skullduggery and get paid for it? And no names till we get you on board.
Okay, okay,
glad
okay.
To hear it. Now, you're gonna need to hand over all your weapons. Great. Then come on through.
So, what did all of them mean? Oh, yep. All of them. Alright. Hope that they give them back to the same person who had them. I would hate to do all the inventory sorting afterwards. Oh, it's safe. Okay.
Man, these guys got the good gear.
Ooh.
Gotta get me some of that.
Groovy. On a second thought, let's put on Gandalf eyes. Also, we should probably make a new save here. Browsing. Oh, you've got computers and shit. Probably frowned upon, but anything back here? Nope. How about, oh, you know what? You use the bottle. Whee! Okay. No step on snake, but nobody has said anything about the turrets. Shadowy figure. Beep boop. Besides, if we work together, then there's no harm of, you know, getting the turrets up to task. Now is there? This is a circuit thingy. Oh! Wait, why are you going through there? Guys, everybody get back here. We are acting, being suspicious. Is there another turret?
Welcome, Rangers! Damn glad to know you!
Yes, I'm just looking. Can I call in to Vargas from here?
Stop the Ranger team. Ranger command over. Echo 1. Feel from a land in the field. Congratulations. You've done a good job.
Before we talk, how about some sneaky skills? Smartass, hardass, leadership. Okay, I need to up her energy weapons for sure, but maybe not now. However, rolling would be very useful in case this gig here doesn't turn out too good. Oh, okay, never mind. Bam. No perks? Okay. Let us continue. Sadler, so we need to talk to you, huh? Hi.
Captain Cliff Sadler, CEO of the Arizona Citizens Militia, also known as the Diamondbacks. Been keeping an eye on you since you entered the contested zone. I must say, I like the way you've dealt with those crazy monks. Good to know the Rangers are still turning out quality men and women. You've certainly lived up to the image our field op gave us after he made contact with you. Very impressive. Now, Bradwell tells me you're looking for a little honest work. That's damn fine. I'm looking for a few honest men, and I'm willing to pay well for their services.
What are you cheeky sons of bitches? Who the hell do you think you're talking to? I am Captain Cliff fucking Sandler. God damn it!
Aw, fuck. Yeah, what's the contested zone?
Well, the monks call it Canyon of Titans, but I think they might call it Diamondback Gulch in the not too distant future.
Yeah, tell me about.
Well,
militia.
Some of us Eastern AZ locales thought there should be somebody closer than the Rangers to look out for us. And as I've had some combat experience, I was named Chief of Operations. Since then, I've done my best to make the Diamondbacks the most professional peacekeeping force in the area. The best training, the best equipment, the best leadership.
Mm-hmm. Aw, shucks. What you're paying?
How's this sound? Free passage through the canyon once we're in control, and access to our quartermaster at reduced prices. Plus, your pick of our one-of-a-kind pre-war weapons for you and each of your rangers. No charge. That locker next to me should give you a sense of what we can offer. Take what you want now, and remember that there's more if you pull off this mission.
And you?
That's Captain Sanders, Ranger. And that's all you need to know about me.
You guys still look shady as fuck. And I remember what you said about establishing some sort of toll on the passage still. But let's see what you have.
Then hear me out. The servants of the Mushroom Cloud claim to be keeping the peace in the canyon, but that's a load of horseshit. Wackos blow themselves up if anybody says boo. And now they got their thumbs on the trigger of a nuclear missile? How long before one of them has a divine inspiration and blows us all to kingdom come? Now granted, we're all for using the Titan to keep the peace. It's just that right now the wrong thumbs
on the
trigger.
Oh, I see.
That's where you come in. We're all ready to take over the temple except for one thing, the Titan itself. We don't stop those monks from launching that nuke during our attack, it's going to be a very short engagement. We'll try before to get men inside to stop the launch, but none of them made it. But I think you could. Want the job?
Well, we do. Our goals have a considerable overlap, let's just say.
Now, here's what you gotta do. How you get into the temple is your business. But when you're in, you gotta get to the launch room, which has a code-locked computer. Get any monks in the launch room out, then use this code scrambler on the new computer. When you do, the transmitter in the scrambler will let us know it's go time. Got it? Good. Now, any questions?
They're gonna raid the temple. Okay.
Good morning, Rangers, and good luck. You can grab your gear from Bridewell on your way out.
Come on, Rangers, follow me.
I'm gonna make ample manual saves here.
Now we got some real work. Good. I'm ready to show my skills.
You don't even have your axe. So, can I just open it willy-nilly? Ooh, yoink. I think we all have some, but let's see. Three armor. Four armor. Okay, let's swap this out. Five armor, four. Oh, okay. So, Ralphie can upgrade to this. And we might actually be able to sell this. What do you have? Oh, you have also bullet switch. I will give you the vest because she's the surgeon. She needs better protection. Also, she's got no shirt on. Okay, four. Oh, okay. Oh, plus one action points. That's why. And this. Yeah. So he is lightly armored. On purpose. What about you? Tactical vest. Four, and this requires. Okay, this reduces combat speed, so nope. Hold on to it. Examine the area. Seems to be the same. Oh. There was a bridge across. Why didn't I see it? Weird. Oh, and there are ladders in every corner. Handy. It occurs to me that the Citadel has some serious sublevels going on. So, like, what if the Citadel also has some nuki stuff? Okay.
Ready to take your weapons back, Rangers?
Yoink.
Here you go.
So, who has what now? This doesn't have plus action points. Is he some special? Surely? Oh no, wait! It's his stuff. Okay, this means he can change into better gear. So who has extra? Extra bulletproof shirt. Tactical vest. This. Requires 4 strength, so 5 strength. I will give it to her instead, or maybe Ralphie. I don't usually make Ralphie move too much. Yeah, so combinations. Ralphie, you get this. Better health than you do, so I'll swap these out because he has the responsibility to start encounters. So okay, and you take care of this. Okay, I'm glad we sorted that out. Pants optional. And I mean, as long as our mission is to infiltrate the anyway, so that's where we're going anyway, isn't it? Okay.
Oh, that poor guy. We gotta help him.
Didn't we already?
At least give him a drink.
Oh, okay. Rangers, can we talk to you again? Okay, he just acknowledges us. I mean, I do hope it is the same save. Okay, these are the Arizona guys up there. Yo. Yes, this is what I have already heard from the others. Titan, yada yada yada, Titan's wrath, yada yada yada. Burn temple, yada yada yada, peace, yada yada yada. Low mark. Oh, what's the mark? Oh. Okay, we are not talking about this right now. Okay, bye! Is So it would seem that they regard us as problematic, but they let us in nevertheless.
Hey folks, howdy! Werewolf Wally here, and say, has anybody else in town noticed robots coming out of the old airplane graveyard? I don't want to alarm anyone, but I thought those things were dead! Is anybody hearing this? Hector? Meg? Hey, anybody? Come on, folks, don't leave your old pal Wally in the dark. Come on, call if you're reading me.
Here's an idea. Oh, okay, this is the temple. Uh-oh. Oh dear. I thought that maybe we can pass the temple and go to the Munda and come back and So here's the plan. I intend to so before we do anything decision wise, before we aid and or wrong either faction, I want to talk to Vargas, because this is something where he might have some good advice on. Where's Candy? Okay, here, good. What's this? Raiders. I say. Here. Oh, well, that was fast. It occurs to me that maybe we should have brought the bro Shapiro with us. Genius. Okay, everybody. Ambush. Ow. I mean, this is the temple area, shouldn't the monks be like, I don't know, addressing the situation maybe? Okay, here's an idea. Load. right, we're still here. Let's get back to the canyon. Yes. Right. Okay, you guys stay here. Now, I wonder if it's still not okay to talk to these guys. Like, on one hand, I am curious, but on the other hand, I think they probably don't appreciate if we build their cover, and also I'm suspecting that, I mean, on one hand I'm curious, but on the other hand I'm kinda tired of reloading all the time. Okay, these guys have left. How does Candy choose whom to stick with? Like, right now, we seem to have stuck with the rest of the squad. Sometimes they tag along. I don't know what's up with that. Yo, never mind me, I'm just passing through. No, I don't want to go the long way, I want to... Ah, no, wait, this is the right way, I think. Okay, so... through here and through here, of course. Duh. Just pulsing through, never mind. I was never here. Shh. So lot of bridges. Far. Okay, these guys have moved on. Wait, what? Shapiro isn't here? Bummer. Where did he go then? Let me see the map. Okay, so everybody's here. Did somebody kill him in our absence? This means we need to be a lot more careful. Well, let's exploit. Yes. All that doesn't mean that I don't want to fight those raiders, it's just that I want to fight them on my own terms. Dial Gunner. Okay, what's over here? Oh, more raiders. Ooh, interesting. But yeah, it would appear that right now we truly are on our own. Definitely on something. We don't have any more containers. Tell me more. Oh, of course. All right. I would call that the opposite of nothing. Thank you. I mean, it is in our best interest that some drugs make it through everywhere. Oh, okay. In that case, let's go back and grab us some more sludge. But before I do, I will end this episode, as we seem to have a lot to do in this area, so it's gonna take a while. I will see you in the next one then. For now, thank you very much for watching. Bye.